7 years. Make Model T-40. Crew, 6. Ship is refueling. Time of completion, 9 hours, 14 minutes.
Incoming communication.
Nile.
Yeah?
We've got trouble.
Be right there.
What is it, Austin?
There was total silence. Then suddenly I pick up a distress beacon. And then this.
Shoot!
I think not. Not in this lifetime, my friend.
Gesper's made contact. Approximately 20 kilometers south by southeast.
Activate the navigational override. We need to turn the ship around. We don't have much time. I'll inform the rescue helicopter. We have a heading.
Change course.
Anson Hawk. This is our objective. Wormhole 762, a high inertia black hole in the Tanizaki system. 3 years ago, an Alpha Force attempted to navigate 731.
It's scanning us.
Shouldn't we low power the reactor? At least put the weapon systems back online?
Turn on one more thing, and...
as long as we drift and use little energy, we should be safe.
Can't the mind sense the energy we're using now?
Oh?
We'll find out.
You claim to have done this before.
I was kidding.
You are a bastard, Hawk.
You've been lucky this time, Hawk. But don't you ever gamble with this mission again. Unit 1, do you copy?
Roger, sir. That's affirmed.
Status report. Over.
We're in place. We have 5 debtors. 3 remain in hold. At least 2 enemy caught.
Hawk has escaped from custody and is on his way to you now. The Benedict must be guarded at all costs.
Solera set coordinates for landing. Liz, 1/4 speed ahead.
Course plotted, Hawk.
Ahead, 1/4 power.
The stars are shining and the day is full of promise. Let's go home.